question.
Step one, you draw an angle. Step two, open your compass to any size. Put the tip on the vertex of the angle and draw an arc that intersects both legs of your angle. Step three, open your compass to any length again. Put the tip where the arc intersects the leg and draw an arc inside the angle. Do that again from the other arc. Draw a line that joins the intersection of those two arcs with the vertex of the angle. There you have it. Bisected angle.